Hello everyone, in this video we are going to solve question number 2. In question number 2 it is given that find the measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon of 9 side and of 15 side. Means you have to find the exterior angle of the regular polygon which is of 9 sides. We know that the exterior angle for any regular polygon is equals to 360 upon n, where n is equals to number of side. So in first case we can simply divide 360 by 9 because the number of sides in this first figure is 9. So the exterior angle must be 40 degrees. In second case we are given the number of sides equals to 15, so the exterior angle must be equal to 360 upon 15 and cancel, it will give 24 degrees.